Welcome to Google Mail. In this tutorial, we'll show you some of our favorite things about Google Mail and how it differs from other email providers, along with a few pointers on how to use it. You don't like spam and neither do we. There's no need to waste your time sorting through junk mail and unwanted messages. Google Mail blocks spam before it gets to your inbox. If an unwanted message ever does appear in your inbox, you can click Report Spam to report it to us. This will help make our spam filters even better. Use Google Search within Google Mail to find any message you're looking for, no matter when you sent it or received it. To search for a message, type a query into the search box and click Search Mail. You can search for keywords in the message, the sender's name, the message subject, or whatever you want, and we'll find it for you. With Google Mail, each message you send is grouped with the responses to that message. We call this conversation view, and the conversation continues to grow as new replies arrive, so you can always see your message in context. With just one click, you can chat in Gmail with people you already email. Chat is an instant messaging service that shows you whether your Gmail contacts are available and allows you to have a real-time conversation with them without ever having to leave your inbox. And if you'd like, your chat conversations will be archived, which means you can search them and never lose any valuable information. Google Mail uses labels to help you organize with more flexibility. Each conversation can have several labels associated with it, so you're not forced to choose a particular folder for a message. You can see the conversations in each label by clicking on the labels, or just searching your mail for a certain label. You can create filters to automatically manage your incoming mail. For example, you can create a filter so that all messages from your manager automatically have a star appended to them. The days of needing your computer to get to your inbox are long gone. You can use Google Mail on your mobile device to access your email from anywhere. You have a lot of space with Google Mail, and we're always working to increase the amount of storage we offer. With all the storage space, you won't have to delete messages. You can just archive them instead so they don't clutter your mailbox, but will still be searchable if you want to read them again in the future. Take advantage of all of the keyboard shortcuts available in Google Mail. They'll help you move through your mail even faster.